manhole's smoking. We're assuming there's a fire on the ground. That's what I'm assuming. And just to be on the safe side, we gotta keep everybody back.
There was a manhole explosion at 64th and Bergen Line Avenue that was keeping the West New York Fire Department busy. And over at 61st Street and Park Avenue, there was a pole on fire in front of a house. Jillian Risberg, Hudson TV.